Hello and welcome back to Path of Exile. This is Nespis. Here, I will be returned to the wetlands to go through the Val Ruin. So, here we go.
Thank you.
no choice but to go back the way I came and continue on. Garlic Starman. And they killed me. Those bastards. Have to go back and do it all again. God damn it, they keep on killing me. this guy.
I have nothing more to give.
Am I doing something wrong? Tell me in the comment below if I'm doing something wrong. Otherwise, I'm just gonna continue doing what I'm doing. I heard that Path of Exile 2 is supposed to be ruthless mode, and don't know if I can go through that. It takes me multiple times to take out a group of creatures. Seems that things might be difficult for me if I do play Path of Exile 2. God damn, they keep on killing me. Almost got them all. It's the blue ones that get that have me in the most trouble. both knocked the Hulk. Doesn't look very Hulkish to me. I wonder what this thing does. Can't get that unless I use it.
Oh my god. No! If there's a way to put this right, I have to find it.
Rage Choir here, the Cortez. Nice skill, huh? Let's see how... rational you are.
What has happened? Did the world not rise from its sleep? How do we wake it up? Please, what should we do?
I dreamed this. A vast creature. A thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain, drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. Gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left, until you are one of the walking corpses. You want a cure? Find the man-crafted mountain. Send the shadow home. And tell the monster to take your guilt with it. Goodbye.
You disappear into that vile ruin, and now the sky, the light, the very land limps as a leper. Somehow, whether through deliberate act or accident, you've caused this. Now we all suffer your consequences. Different good, different bad. We now know upon which side the coin has fallen. For all of her strange ways, I've learned not to discount Yina's more vivid dreams. She's in tune with this land in ways I find difficult to comprehend. As to this man-crafted mountain she describes, I have seen only one structure of its like, Stumbled across sketches in the Theopolis archives, a piece of Val engineering, pyramidal in architecture. According to those documents, the pyramid lies north of the Frisian forest, buried beneath a mantle upon which Sarn rests. I have no idea whether it still exists, or ever existed for that matter. Still, considering the current circumstances, there isn't much to lose in the search, is there? Fare you well.
Nothing like this happens until you are here. Bring back the light, or you will find my spear in your throat. Return if you must. Hello. Exiles.
Alright. Oh, wait, I forgot to talk to her.
There's one bright spot in this darkness you've released. At least it was you who did it, and you can undo it, I know it. Had it been piety, we'd likely never see the sun again. A man-crafted mountain of four sheer sides. That's a pyramid. Vaal architecture. I've covered a lot of the countryside with piety and seen nothing like that. Still, history is in the habit of burying its dead. Perhaps you could try looking down instead of up. Keep your life to your own.
All right. I think this is going to be it for this episode of Path of Exile. Next time, we're going to there, not there. That's where the end of Act 2 is, so next time we're going to back to the Northern Forest to go to there and see what importance it there is to going there. See you all then, and goodbye.